Walgreens gets regulators nod to buy Rite Aid stores. Reuters drugstore chain Walgreens Boots Alliance Inc. Wabao said on Tuesday it received regulatory clearance to buy 1,932 stores, 254 stores lesser than it had previously intended, from Rite Aid Corp. Radin for $4.38 billion. The deal, which widens Walgreens' footprint in the United States and will help negotiate for lower drug costs, has been in the works for nearly 2 years but has faced regulatory hurdles. Rite Aid has also been offered the option of joining Walgreens' group purchasing agreement to negotiate discounts on generic drug prices. Walgreens also said it would buy Rite Aid's 3 distribution centers located in Dayville, Connecticut, Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, and Spartanburg, South Carolina. The No. 1 U.S. drugstore chain had said in July it would buy 2,186 Rite Aid stores for $5.18 billion after it failed to win approval to take over the nearly 4,600 store chain. Walgreens said it does not expect the deal to have a significant impact on its adjusted earnings for the fiscal year ending August 31, 2018. Store purchases would begin in October, with completion anticipated in spring 2018. Deerfield, Illinois-based Walgreens said it expects to realize annual synergies from the new transaction of about $300 million. Shares of Walgreens were up 1.4% at $83.75, while Rite Aid's shares fell 1.8% to $2.68 in pre-market trading. Our standards, the Thomson Reuters Trust principles, based on the materials of the site,